It's summer in the Guizhou province in southwest China. 35 million people live and work in this subtropical climate. The landscape of the province consists of close to 90% of mountains and plateaus.
Guizhou is famous for making the Chinese liquor Moutai, and also very famous for its phosphate deposits.
This area has abundant mineral resources and is an important production base for phosphates in China.
It will probably take you about 100 years, you know, to mine all the reserves out, not even more years.
Phosphates are used as fertilizer to revitalize plants and soil. China is one of the world's three leading producers of phosphates, together with the United States and Morocco. In order to reach the phosphate reserves, contractor New Orion must blast away tons of rock. But even to get the explosives in the ground, advanced technology is needed.
Sandvik 第24式按照欧洲的那个安全标准生产的，包括有6点钟的石榴从5米高掉下来，它是不会变形，要保证那个操作人员的安全。
New Orion has two Sandvik rigs that bring up the phosphate.
第一个层面呢，因为新奥是我们以前在仪器矿上就活着了有10年多的活着时间吧。 这契机嘛，就是说从那个服务，从大家合作这块，已经是多年的那种协作嘛。第二呢，就是新奥吧，就拥有350万吨的那个生产能力在运转。今年我们的生产计划呢，今年我们为了就是后续的生产嘛，咱们的今年的生产玻璃量1850万吨，矿石生产是350万吨。
Blast holes are being drilled close to 7 meters apart, each measuring 14 meters deep. Once a hole has been drilled, the operator maneuvers the 35-ton machine to the next spot and continues the work.
感觉最好就是这个机子操作很容易上手，开机起来非常方便，就像开车一样，开到一个非常好开的车，就像这种感觉。 是不是？